This gigantic bucket belongs to a dragline excavator, the largest mobile land machine ever built. The bucket is dragged along the mine's surface by these massive steel chains. That's why they call it a dragline. Check out its size. It's at least 80 yards big. Just look at how big the bucket teeth are. We're thinking this might be the Marion 8200, but if you know for sure what it is, drop us a comment.